Well, good evening, everyone. Tomorrow is Valpo Day, so our Valpo Day outlook. We'll be having milder temperatures tomorrow and also finally some sunny skies to celebrate Valpo Day. Tonight we'll be seeing about 43 degrees and cooling down overnight, arriving at about 37 degrees for tomorrow morning. And throughout the day, the forecast model only shows about 41 degrees, but with sunny skies, I think we're going to get a lot warmer than that. But this lake is going to be keeping lakefront cities cooler than average. And continuing on throughout Wednesday, into Wednesday, 43 degrees for us here in Valpo. And I know this is what you all have been waiting for, a warm-up, 56 degrees for Wednesday night. And we'll be seeing warmer temperatures throughout the week as well. So today we've only hit a high of about 51. We are below average for temperatures, but we are way above average from that low of 28 degrees set back in 2009. So that is some good news for us. The rain has stayed to the south of us today. It is pushing off to the east coast. And I don't even really know why I'm showing you this model, because we're gonna have clear skies all throughout Tuesday, all throughout Wednesday, some partial cloudy skies overnight Wednesday, and then Thursday, clear skies as well. So tonight, 40 degrees, clear skies, I'm recognizing a theme here, and continuing on, 44 degrees tomorrow, cooler temperatures, but sunny skies. So we're gonna be hopefully having warmer temperatures than 44 degrees for Valpo Day. And our new 7-day forecast is going to reveal these warm temperatures for us, which is gonna make it feel like spring. We can even see, hopefully, 71 degrees on Saturday with some great sunny skies, and tomorrow for Valpo Day, tune in to VUTV at 9 a.m. for 12-hour coverage.